Hi, my name's Tanner Sparks. I'm from the LSU Biocontrol Lab, and today I'm going to be talking about coral Ardisia. Coral Ardisia is an evergreen ornamental from China. It was introduced to Florida as an ornamental and has since escaped out into the wilds and can be found throughout the southeast and further west into Texas. Here in Louisiana, we have them in hardwood forests such as this one, where they like to have moist soil and lots of tree cover. One of the things you can do to identify coral Ardisia is going to be this dark green waxy leaf. It's going to have this scalloped or crenate edge to it, and then it's going to have these bright red berries on the underside of it. So one of the problems with coral Ardisia is that it forms these thick mats like what you see around me here, and these mats get so thick that other native plants aren't able to grow in there. And coral Ardisia being poisonous, our native herbivores aren't able to actually eat any of it. And so when it takes over an area like this one, there's no food available for animals like deer or insects to eat on the coral Ardisia. To control this invasive ornamental, you can clip off the berries, place them in a separate bag, and throw those away. You want to make sure that no berries fall off into the soil, as those can regrow and you just have new plants again. Smaller plants can be pulled by hand, but larger plants may require a shovel to get out. And you also want to make sure you get rid of all of the rhizome out of the ground, because it can just regrow from that also. Removing a few plants is relatively easy, but when you have a large population like this out in the environment, it's a good project for a team of people to tackle together. There are herbicides available for getting rid of them. You just want to make sure that you don't accidentally hit native plants with it. For more information on coral Ardisia and other invasive species, visit the LSU Ag Center's page on invasive species.